Hey guys, welcome back to Minecraft.
There was a spider noise. Don't know where that came from. I think we are back. We are continuing. We are having a look at it. And yeah, it's going to change. Please don't kill me. Like 8 to make a furnace. Get them, so wood anyway, so we've got 8 pieces of cobblestone. Good.
Let's click
this and make a furnace.
In here,
as it said, there is a little cook.
Okay, so yeah, I'll take it.
Sorry, and
there's my what's up, pick?
Wait a minute, I clicked this.
I'm thinking I want,
yeah, that's my inventory there.
No, I'm gonna place them up with this, and I'm gonna put sticks right here
next to me.
And this. I got one experience point.
Yeah, Paul, at the moment. Okay. Boop boop babby boop boop babby boop. Do you have a phone? It's okay. Because I have a phone. No. I'm going to put my into my phone though, don't think I need anyone. Oh my gosh, that is
right on.
This is what I mean.
Thank you.
The great day.
Great sort of day.
Okay.
Chicken down there.
Oh, I'm not really hungry, so yeah.
And it is on hard difficulty because. How would they even be monsters?
What's that monster in spawn?
Yeah, I'm supposed to lose home right now, but you know.
Okay then, so let's open the furnace and put the fuel in it.
Now we can get out of the furnace.
And not go in it ever again, because I don't know. Get one of the empty hot bars here, empty. I'll continue chopping this tree down chopping down. Just so we don't have to chop down like a billion trees and so yeah. Let's just do this one more. I don't want to be better than straight.
Yeah, I don't know what.
I'm gonna be a problem, mate. Put that there. Vanilla survival, put that there. Nice. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Well, Bobby's good. And we have enough for pickaxe and if I can use I think that's kind of cool. I've got some more to make it need. Let's go there, so.
I can't do toxic crafting then, can I? I need more sticks.
This will look okay. There's nothing in here. There's no iron or anything.
I'm gonna kill you. Chicken is good. Yes, you never escape. And yes, he will never escape again.
Now, if you did enjoy the video, please consider giving it a like and
please subscribe if you're new. And yeah, that's about it. And I'll see you in the next one.
Goodbye.